on.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, OG Gloh, in the back here with another reaction. I be talking hella fast in the intros, you know what I'm saying? And today, I'm reacting to Migos featuring Young Thug, Clientele, produced by Metro Boomin and Zaytoven. That's a fire-ass duo. Metro Boomin and Zaytoven. If this song not a hit, I'll be kind of mad. This song has to be a hit. I mean, we just gotta find out. Shout out to World Star, we can meet out and say this shit. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, this must be an old song. They was supposed to then come out with this next thing.
My whole jet bought my phone and said she wants Chanel. My Migo came to bless me with $100 bills. I came up out the ski out with that fish and scale.
And I had nothing to say. The difference between me and your niggas hit a jerk. If they get caught up, my niggas won't say. Wanna go get them, I'ma rush me well. Only get much, I gotta give them hell. I get excited when they're coming through the mail. Some dope by some of it be pale.
First time that I seen your niggas free upset, caught another case, got down. It seemed like every time we get into the cake, life throw a nigga another maze. Sack racing to the money every day. I'm gonna do what I want. I'm gonna buy like Orlando Pace.
I'm gonna bail. My nigga bought my line, he got a hundred bells. My nigga bought my line, he got a hundred bells.
They calling my line, these niggas dropping down. I'm a bitch if I'm a line, predicting they spine. Body overloaded, can't tell the time. And cuffing these bitches, they know they has a shell. I'm minimizing why they don't got no L's.
I'm with L's.
They oozing middle fingers up to 12. Never lay down and I'm giving these pussy nigga hell. Diamond dancing, catch a tail.
My OJ bought my phone and said she wants Chanel. My nigga came to bless me with $100 bills. I came up out the ski out with that fish and scale. My t-shirt on, I couldn't chill. My amigo bought my line, he got $100 bills. My amigo bought my line,
he like a motherfucking caterpillar. I'm still wearing water like Baptist niggas. When I spray some shit down, I don't get catch a nigga. My house is big, I got a mapping nigga.
Cook that rice, hypnotize, till you hypnotize. I got white girl grits, this ain't no rice.
I'm not gonna chill. My amigo bought my line, he got
But like, if that shit would have came out around like 2015, that shit would have been hitting. But it's still fire. But they newer shit sound way different. So they going back to their old sound. That shit kind of like, is this an old song? But I fuck with it though. 1 to 10.
I'm not putting that shit on for this. You putting that in your whole list?
But it's still fire though. It's road trip. I say that's road trip song. I say 7.5.
Five.
Damn. But yeah, that's pretty much it, man. Y'all tell me what y'all think in the comments. It's for OG, bro. Oh yeah, don't forget to subscribe and turn your post notifications on. You feel me? Gang, 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 this shit. We out this bitch.